I have something new to show you. This is called the pictogram quizzes. I'm going to show you 7 different photos in this video and read multiple choices, and you need to select the right answer that describes the photo correctly. This is K.Yo. Before I start, I'd like to shout out one person from the last video, Tamika. I appreciate all your feedback. If you also want your comment to be featured in the future videos, just simply leave a comment down below. And let's get right into our today's topic, pictogram quizzes.
뒷배경은 분홍색이에요. 치마의 색깔은 파랑색이에요. 여자는 장갑을 끼고 있어요.
The background is the pink color. Wherever she is standing in front of, I can see that there is a pink background. So this is the right answer. 치마의 색깔은 파란색이에요. Her skirt. It's not blue color, it is black color. 여자는 장갑을 끼고 있어요. She's not wearing any gloves, so it's not a right answer.
도시가 조용해요. 많은 사람들이 서 있어요. 자전거가 지나가고 있어요.
The city is quiet. It seems like photo describes that there's so many people. It seems very crowded city. I can imagine how noisy the city might be. So that's why this is incorrect answer.
많은 사람들이 서 있어요.
A lot of people are standing. As you can see, there are so many people waiting to cross. So this is the correct answer.
자전거가 지나가고 있어요.
Bike is passing by. I can see transportation vehicles like bus and taxi, but I don't see any bicycle.
이 사람은 냉장고 앞에 있어요. 왼손에 펜을 잡고 있어요. 반팔티를 입었어요.
This person is standing in front of the fridge, which is correct.
왼손에 펜을 잡고 있어요.
He is holding a pen with the left hand. But actually, he is holding a pen in the right hand. Ooh.
반팔티를 입었어요.
반팔티 is 반, half, 팔, arm, T. It's t-shirt. Half-sleeve t-shirts.
입었어요.
He's not wearing half-sleeve t-shirts. He's wearing full-sleeve t-shirts.
날씨가 더워요. 사람 두 명이 걷고 있어요. 겨울 자켓을 입고 있어요.
It seems like the place is really cold. The mountain has a lot of snow, so this is incorrect.
사람 두 명이 걷고 있어요.
I see 3 people walking, so this is incorrect. 겨울 자켓을 입고 있어요. I can see that they're wearing jackets with hoods with the fur, so I imagine it is winter jacket. So this is correct answer.
앞치마를 입었어요. 검은 마스크를 썼어요. 음식을 냉장고에 넣어요.
Achima is an apron. He is wearing an apron. So this is correct.
검은 마스크를 썼어요.
He's wearing a mask, but it's not common. 검은 is black. This is white, so 흰 mask. That would be correct. But this is 검은 mask, so it's incorrect. 음식을 냉장고에 넣어요. He's not putting food in the fridge, so this is incorrect.
야채가 싱싱해요. 고기 덩어리가 접시 위에 있어요. 베이컨이 나란히 놓여 있어요.
야채가 싱싱해요. So I don't see any vegetables here unless the meat patty is made of vegetables. But anyway, it doesn't seem it's fresh. So this is incorrect.
고기 덩어리가 접시 위에 있어요.
So there is meat on the plate. So this is correct. 베이컨이 나란히 놓여 있어요. The bacon is not lined up, but it's almost stacked up. That's why this is incorrect.
커피 두 잔이 있어요. 두 명 다 서 있어요. 악수하고 있어요.
커피 두 잔이 있어요. I can only see one cup of coffee, so this is incorrect. 두 명 다 서 있어요. There are two people who are standing up. I feel like the hand is pointing this way, and I assume that they're standing up. So I assume this is the correct answer. 악수하고 있어요. They're not shaking hands. If we eliminate the ones that we know for sure they're not correct, then obviously 두 명 다 서 있어요. Two people are both standing. I think that is the correct answer. If you have any questions about these pictogram quizzes, and if I missed anything from these photos, please feel free to let me know in the comment down below. If you want to get a free PDF about this video, click the link in the description box. And I see you guys next time. Bye bye!